four vocal parts that you have. There's the bass, which is low men sing the bass part. Then there's tenors, which is the higher men. Then altos, which is sort of the harmonies. All of the harmonies you hear in shows, that's the alto part. And then sopranos are usually the ones who have the melody. So I'm an alto, so I get stuck with all the harmonies all the time, and I never get to sing the melody. So that's what this song is about. It's called Alto's Lament. I've had much good luck as a performer. I've been cast in almost every show. From Carousel to Hair on Broadway, I was there, but you'd never, never know. Perhaps you picked me out last year in Phantom, or underneath my dirt in Miserable. But if you tried to pick me out from all the voices in the crowd, I'm certain that you must have had a problem. My plight is quite familiar to those who tread the boards at the theater, Lander, Schubert, and Rialto. Although I've got a great high C, the reaction seems to be such a pretty me, please.